Economics is a science, but it's a deeply flawed science. It's a science in the sense that supply and demand are these powerful forces, and we can do experiments and try and figure out how they apply to society. But what makes it so complicated is that people are complicated. And you can't understand economics the way you can physics or chemistry, because people are unpredictable, and people respond in different ways to different situations. So that's what makes it a bit of an art, is that you have that overlay of people and their unpredictability and their sometimes irrational decisions that lead to sometimes wonderful things and sometimes awful things.